Welcome to Wednesday, everyone. Tomorrow, your workout is 3 rounds of run 400 meters, 15 dumbbell or kettlebell shoulder to overhead movements, along with 21 air squats. I want you guys to pick a running distance that you can get done in less than 2 minutes. And I also want you to pick a shoulder to overhead weight that you could do 20 times unbroken if you needed to. That should be the focus for tomorrow's workout. As far as your Russian kettlebell swings that are gonna be heavy for the 810 trains portion of the workout tomorrow, I want you guys to pick a weight that's heavy, but it doesn't let you move your feet when you swing the bell. So if you're moving your feet while you swing the bell, that workout is too heavy. The idea here is to get the same amount of kettlebell swings in each round. And then if you complete that weight, the next time we do this 810 train portion, bump your weight a little bit.